On that good morning, man, to hear that.